Ramos sometimes likes to do his dinky little chips down the middle, the Panenka-style penalties. Will he do a Panenka today? No, he won't. Sergio Ramos once again sends Oblak the wrong way, and Real Madrid once again beat Atletico on penalties, and they are the Spanish Super Cup champions for this season. Another painful night for Atletico Madrid, losing on penalties to Real Madrid once again. Just 20 minutes, failed to produce a goal. But Real Madrid put in their first.